Hey everybody,
this is Kim at her family farm in Conway, Texas. And there she goes the opposite way. And there's my wonderful neighbor shooting their guns all day long. This is Kim at her family farm in Conway, Texas. And this is Princess's Anatolian Shepherd. This is her livestock guardian dog. This is female number 5, and she's the little spunky thing. She is just full of herself. She is a blue fawn. She has a black mask. She has white toes and white socks on her front paws. She has a white tip. You are such a tease. So this is a little independent one. Little Miss Independent. Now, because these are livestock guardian dogs, they haven't been handled all that much. I go out every single day and spend time with them. I talk with them and water them and feed them and clean up after them, and I vaccinate them and deworm them and do all that fun stuff. But they're not held and loved and cuddled the way the Catahoulas and the Bloodhounds are. These livestock guardian dogs are supposed to bond with their livestock, which is the goats out there. So they're released with the goats, and they're supposed to bond with them, not with me. Puppy, 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 puppy. They're extremely independent thinkers, very smart dogs. They have a very level disposition. They're thinkers, not just reactors. Puppy, 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 puppy. But they're still puppies. They're still playful. They need to learn. But the first thing that they learn is they're supposed to bond with their livestock, and they're supposed to protect them. So this is female number 5.